Zelda up to.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
Yeah. If you rupture that accumulator near the Argent main, you open a portal to that world that we will never be able to close.
Oh no. Oh, that sounds so bad and depressing. Oh. I was doing so well. Did I mention how tired I am? Cause that. Oh god! Oh. I need to remember. Damn it! Up. Gonna play more with the shotgun. This is ultra violent mode. What are you? God damn!
Demon presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh god, hey! No! None of that! Oh god, hello! Thank you! Oh, thank you so much! Whoa! Let's go to Pleasant! Oh, you love it! You love it! Yes! No, crap, he did! Oh, he's already dead. Oh, oh god. Oh god, hey, Remnant! Oh god! No, suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Yeah! Woo! Yeah, buddy? Yeah, buddy? Yeah, buddy? Oh god, there's so many of them! Oh, this is where it gets slightly hairy. Okay, alright. Okay! Let's get this baby out, and this to you, and this is Mama, and let's go back to Super Shotgun. Yeah, buddy! Yeah! Oh, oh god, it's gonna explode. He exploded. Ah, he exploded hard. Where all my enemies at? Oh! Yeah? Oh. Super shotgun. Where my enemy then? Hello, buddy. Oh. Huh? Oh yeah. Okay. Ooh. Yes. Oh yeah. Yeah!
Lockdown disengaged.
Facing it.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Oh, cheers. Uh-huh. Now that seemed, pick up. Hello. More upgrades. So much health. Yeah. Can I get me some? What's going on here? Oh, I'm full. No, that's locked. Okay.
The road to hell is
paved. The road to hell should never have been opened in the first place. Oh, what's going on here? pulse rifle. Yeah, come on, come on. Bad luck. No. 9 off double jumps. The double jump feel good. Oh, all right, okay, I see. Yep. Let's wrench you open. Hey, buddy. I'm happy that there are no shields. Oh, and I say that, the shield is going to get us. Oh, God, no, 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 no. Okay, plasma rifle against shield dude. Does pretty damn well. Need to remember that. Heavy assault rifle. Whoa! How you feel, huh? Hey, what are you doing? Yeah! So satisfying. So bloody good. Love it. Oh god, what was that? I'm guessing up here is a good place to be. Yeah, up here too. Am I supposed to be here? Is that gonna move? I'm a tad confused. Oh, here we go. Hello! Hello! Okay, from that shotgun limiting cannons. Yes. Barrel damage on 4 cannons minus 10. Unbelievable. 10. That's easy. Is it? Is it though? Crap, I don't know. I don't know. Just taking a good old Dark Souls swig. 10 plus 3 per kill. Barrel. 2, 1. Okay. Okay, that was terrible. Oh, explosive barrels on the floor. Okay. 1. I thought it was right. Explosive barrels. Why are they not? What? They're not dying. Alright, we'll give it another go. This one I'm having trouble with. This one I don't know how to dealio-yo. Yeah. Oh, you love it. You love it, you do. Oh! My bad. I ran into one of the barrels. I feel silly now. Yeah, start challenge. Move on. Come this way, come on. Yeah, you love it. Oh! I did it again. The barrel has a bit of a spread. Just a tad. Come on! Come on, you gotta come over here. Oh, come on, come on. There you go. Yeah. Easy. Feels good. Oh. Okay, so now we gotta go. is a... I'm real confused now. What is it saying here, yeah, but then it goes away when I'm here? What? No! What do you want me to do? To go that way? I don't know what you mean! Oh, whatever, okay. Let's continue on and see if we can do something up here. Whoa! Come on! What is this? A lot. Do I have to wait for this to see what I can do? It doesn't seem. Oh god! Nope, nope, not a good place to be. I don't want to die. What's down here? That looks like the abyss. Oh, here we go, here we go. A little bit lost. Not really, though. Super hidden.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed!
Woman, I can do
what
it.
What I was promised!
Olivia!
Olivia? Olivia Starr? Oh, she is? What's that? What's that? Codex required. Weapons. Hologram.
Decoy.
Discharges an invisible cloud of ion argon, which camera then uses to project an image through holographic effect. Holographic effects. And what does that mean for me? Okay, so we have no slots. I don't have any slots. What's this one now? Increases effectiveness. Blah blah blah. I like my vacuum. Gonna keep my vacuum going for now. Ooh, shiny. What do you need? Speed repair reduces the recharge to upgrade. What else does it have? Getting a direct swaps that deal. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I'm going full upgrade. Oh, must get 20 direct hits on imps. So that unlocks when I get 20 direct hits on imps. Fair enough. So now where do I go? I go this way. I go this way. Let's see, what's this?
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Yay! Sounds like a great sales slogan. Everybody will love it, right? Something, something, hell.
This is not the end!
Do I run in there now? Whoa! Hey now! You're a rock star. Go on, go play. Distracted. Take this one out. Oh, I love it. That was good. Interesting. I need to go to my car. Oh, you love it! Yeah! Oh, crap. Maybe I should be jumping around. Oh. Oh god, big thing! Big thing! Lots of big things! Oh, where'd he go? Grab some of these, grab some of that. Oh, so much damage! What did I do? Oh, did I win? I think I won! I won! I don't know what that means. Search high and low, 5 seconds. Didn't happen. Overkill him. Kill the demons using quad damage. Did not happen. I don't know what happened at the end there. I suddenly won. Hey, Kilthane. How you doing, buddy? Cheers for jumping on, saying hi. Give it a watch. Give it a faint. Okay, the hell portal is now open, back on Mars, lost in the hell dimension. You are unable to stop the demons from absorbing our world. Kill everything you see and find a way back to Mars. Gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Find a way back to Mars. Into the fire. Just gonna jump into the fire. Fantastic. Oh! Hello. Let's pulse rifle. That has a lot of ammo. Look at this! Look at this! Oh my god! We're in hell! Who knew? Oh, that's fun. That's good.
He's here.
I am? Fair enough. Oh, that's magnificent. Look at that. Look at that. Hey, buddy. Oh. Cram a skull back in its thing to do the thing. Oh, the good old ammo and hell gambit, right? What's over here with this? No? What? Oh, hey.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Yeah, that sounds smart. What's our light pole doing now? Hello, buddy. Oh, that's magical. I'm guessing I don't want to jump into those, but I'm going to try. And I couldn't. Never mind. Ooh. Oh. Let's go back to the end. A little... Ah. Lol. Expected the first shot. I swear to God, the first shot did not do that. That was good. That was real good. Lol. And one more. Punch. Lol. Hey. Oh, so now I can open up my gal cannon. Bring it on, buddy. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Oh! What the fuck? Die! Oh crap, that was a direct hit to my face. Oh! Beautiful. Let's gas cannon. Wait! I got low ammo. Low ammo on the gas cannon. I have no idea where I'm going. This is really... Everything is everywhere. Ooh. You guys ever kill in hell? They're like people always around here, guys. My bad. Whoa! Hey! Ah! No. What the fuck? I swear to God, he's not taking damage. Whoa! Ah! There we go. Ah! God damn it, I blew myself up again. Common snowy problem. Common. Very common. Gotta change away from that rocket launcher. Oh, what? Back here? Really? Alright. Stop! Oh, I take damage. I take damage. No. That was not healthy. Onward and upward. Keycard? I don't know. Oh! Ah, there's a little health. This place is a fucking mess. This is hell. How are we doing? How are we doing on the direct hits? Six, really? I got more than that. Time to get more. Ah, that doesn't count, does it? It has to be literally on their face. Yeah, it has to be on their face. Damn it. Fair enough. All right, so we have to go this way. Stay still. Thank you. Lol. Every imp we see. Come on, fire at me. Oh, seriously? Come on, jump around. Jump around. Here we go. So that should now be 8. Just gotta double check. Yeah! Yeah, we're getting there. So we gotta go in here. We gotta go. Oh, God. Do I do it from here? Nope. Oh god! Oh, you want a bit? You want a bit? Damn, great, son. Whoa! We all have. So what? Oh yeah. Oh, okay. I didn't make a difference. Why does hell unlock stuff for me when I kill things? That seems a bit counterintuitive to what hell wants to do, which is get rid of me.